Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with a review today, and BMW actually gave me their best car they have in the fleet at the moment. As you can tell behind me, we have the 7 Series of 2017. Let's take a closer look. So first of all, we have this massive key right here, which is by far the craziest thing I've ever seen. And to start the review today, we're going to let this car drive out the garage on its own. All right, so we have the car parked up in here. Now we're going to take the key here. This is the key of the 7 Series. As you can tell, it has a display on it. Now we have the parking here. So we just press this one, I guess. Now it's connecting with the car. And now we have this parking button here on the side. And then we have engine start. And as you can tell, the car is starting up. And now you have this position here, the display, the car knows there's a wall in front of the car. So now you just pull this one back and then you wait and see how the car rolls out. And there's no one inside the car. And it just rolls out. This is incredible. And then we stop, and then you see the car stops, and then you just go in the car and enjoy the ride. All right, we are inside the beautiful interior. We're going to start up the car now. Very bassy sound, just very quiet. And we're rolling out, I guess. All right, as I'm rolling the first meters with this car, Big thing to notice is that it's super long and it's so luxurious. This is incredible. Oh, keep going down. All right, so the BMW 750i xDrive has a 8-cylinder B-turbo. It produces 450 horsepower and we have a weight of around 2 tons. And considering its weight, the car doesn't have any problems at all. To accelerate quickly, we have a 0 to 100 acceleration from 4.6 seconds, which is incredible if we consider the weight of this car. And of course, you hear the noise of the 8-cylinder. This is just nice. While driving this car, you notice that the steering is so comfortable. It just feels super luxurious. We can head over to sport, which we're going to do in a second, but for now we're just cruising here, 50 kilometers an hour. This car feels so luxurious. The seats are super comfortable. It's wide, it's long. It's just the top car of BMW. All right, we're now cruising and we're heading into sport real quick, and we're going down to zero, and then I'm just going to kick and hear how quick. I don't know, let's see. Kick down. Alright, so that was actually pretty quick. You really feel the acceleration of this car. It just pulls you into the seats. Oh, this is... Well, this is quite crazy, actually. By the time you kick down, the front of the car actually goes up, and you really do feel the acceleration. I mean, this is insane. Alright, so another thing which is interesting about the 7 Series is that this is the most expensive car BMW has. Of course, we have the 760 BMW 7 Series with the 12-cylinder engine, which is the most expensive. But this car here is listed at 180,000 Swiss francs. And interesting is that the 7 Series always has like the innovations in it with the navigation system and everything, and the other cars are going to have some parts of the interior afterwards. So we always have the new innovations in this car. So if you have a 5 series, the chances are high that you can check out the interior of the new 7 series, and some parts of it are going to be in your 5 series after that. For example, we have the media system of the 7 series, which is now in the new X5 series and all those cars. We also have the driving assistant plus in this car, which is for the distance control and also to keep your car in the line on, for example, the highway. You're not able to drive without your hands on the steering wheel, but the car helps you, and in longer turns you basically don't need hands to drive the car. But the biggest innovation to the last 7 series is that the car has lost 100 kilos of weight, but at the same time got more electronic stuff, which is very heavy. So the car lost 100 kilograms, and the reason why they were able to lose this weight is they put carbon parts into the body of the car. There are so many crazy features in this car, but one thing I really want to say is that this car has the Executive Drive Pro feature with it. This means that the suspension has magnets which always, with the front camera and everything, they scan the street, and every second while driving the car just balances itself with the suspension, and it's just like flying through the streets. You don't feel anything, and that's just another crazy feature about the most exclusive car BMW has in its fleet at the moment. All right, we're now rolling into the Autobahn. Second gear now, kick down. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. This is insane. I mean, car goes so quick. Alright, we're taking a closer look at the exterior look of the new 7 series. We have this lovely silver color, of course. I love this whole line here, which is through the lights. This looks super good. We have the big exhaust tips with 4 exhausts in it, as you can tell. And the whole car is super long. We have 5 meters length. And then we have this blinds here, these air intakes. I like those in this sort of black gloss, which goes through the whole car. And the front end of the car also looks very nice, very luxurious. As you can tell, this car is just absolutely incredible. All right, now the interior of the BMW 7 Series, of course, is crazy. We have these beautiful brown leather seats with an incredible leather. I love the stitching. It's super high quality. We have this new sort of shifter here to get the right gear in. We have high quality materials, leather all over the car. We have leather in the front. We have the big navigation system with the new style, which I already said, the new X5 also has this navigation system. Then we have some wood inside the car as well. We have a Bowers & Wilkins sound system, which is incredible. I can't play any music, of course, because of copyright reasons, but the interior is super clear, super exclusive with this digital sort of heater parts here. We have, of course, the adaptive suspension with Sport, Comfort, Eco Pro. You have 4 modes you can put your car in. We have this lovely steering wheel with these new parts, these stitch parts here. These ones are new. I'm going to turn on the car real quick. We of course have a full digital display right now. We also have a clock in the center part, which is new. I haven't seen that in a BMW.
We have around 12,000 buttons over here. Loudness, the distance control and everything. But in general, I just love the interior and I just love the whole car. I've now taken place in the back seats of the car. I have lots of leg room for me. Very comfortable. Also, the back seats have this high quality leather. Here in the center, we have this very, very nice armrest. You can just press and then you have space for a cup holder here. And in general, it's just a super luxurious car. All right, something crazy I noticed is the design of the door handles, which is quite crazy actually. We also have for smokers, but we don't use that, of course. And we also have sun blinds in the back and in the sides here. You can just press and then the sun blinds go up. And in the back as well, just press and it goes up and down. All right, that is basically it for today's review with the 2017 BMW 750i X-Drive. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like or a comment if you enjoyed today's review, and I will see you soon for another video.